The long-awaited report findings on the alleged billions of money that are said to have been received from the ruling NRM party by the FDC party president, Patrick Amriat Oboy, and the Secretary-General Nandala Mafabi, has been finally put out this evening. According to the findings, there was no evidence adduced to support the allegations. Therefore, it's not true that the accused got money from the NRM party. The investigation into the matter was carried out by the Elders Committee of the party led by Muzai Frank Nabwiso, and the findings have been released during the heated National Council meeting, which was held at the party headquarters in Najanankumbi.
You also realize that it was a heated meeting, and it should never have been so. I wish to apologize to the country and to the members that it was so, but it shouldn't have been so. Because there was no need. And so, I will be now handing over to you to ask any questions you have. Because the meeting was a one gender matter.
Sija kukubulida emili mu report. Report si young. Report ya National Commission. Ya FDC. We even held a meeting between Besigye, Amriat, Ekanya, and Nanda. Awezi joko. Buli muntu nga akiriza nti reconciliation is possible.
It was instead found out that the money which the top party leaders have been using to run their party activities was borrowed money, having acquired a loan on the directives of the National Council of the party.
I was here, and NEC is another organ of the party. NEC is another organ of the party. This organ of the party called National Council, that is how they've transacted the business. If we go back to NEC and the matter is tabled afresh, it will be handled then. But I cannot have mixed things. I have no evidence, my brother, because I chaired this meeting today and I had a report. I don't know which parts of it are said to be doctored or what. But I am a researcher too. I will pay attention to the details.
Salam Musumba, the vice president of FDC in the Eastern Region, who read out the council meeting resolutions, made it clear that FDC is still one party and is not divided into factions like some had started alleging, that there is Besigye Katonga faction and Patrick Amriat Oboy's Najanankumbi faction.
It is not true whatsoever that there's a Katonga faction and there's a Najanankumbi faction. No. As you all know, I've been here since the beginning and I've served under three presidents. And I count myself as the institutional memory of this party, having been the first acting chair.
The former leader of opposition in parliament, Betty Ochan, among other FDC leaders, maintained that they only need to see a united party, thus advising all the party leaders to put aside their differences and work together for the good of their party.
It is just forgiveness. We are going back to say, let's forgive. Whatever has happened should be forgiven. The truth is that there was transaction. So those transactions, we must forgive so that we move on. We cannot allow the party to completely be stagnant or move backwards. No moving backwards and forward always.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.